Move it! Hey, stop that, бля! It's just being over-enthusiastic, you know? Artyom, look, I think of you as my friend, really. But as a soldier, you understand that I had to follow my orders and bring you here, okay? Now, you're under arrest, but perhaps it's not the end of the line for you. I hope.
Good day, sir. Good day, sir.
At ease, товарищ. So, you're doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops, sir.
The Secretary General here? What about Comrade Korbut?
Yes, sir. Comrade General is here, too.
Opa, it's my lucky day, huh? Okay, things are moving faster than we anticipated.
Move it!
Look, Artyom, you're a smart guy, so we understand there is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need you. Information. So, my advice to you, my friend, cooperate. Okay? But don't worry, I got your back. Because we are what? Musketeers! All for one, and one for all! But your comrades in the order, their motto is all for us. War is coming, my friend. That bunker you guys found, whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But we have been preparing for this. And I want you to join us, too. Good day, Comrade General!
Comrade Morozov, I was beginning to think you had not survived your mission.
I was captured, Comrade Korbut. This ranger here, saved me.
What a coincidence. Yasnitsky, you're one of the Spartan Rangers. Do you know this man?
Yes, sir. His name is Artyom. Miller trusts him. They found D6 together. He's also earned several commendations since official enlisting with the Order.
Well, I am overjoyed to meet you, Comrade Artyom. I think we both have something to offer. Take the comrade to the negotiation room. Young man, let's dispense with the introductory probing and cut to the chase. This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But as my spy, an operative, just like those musketeers, one for all and all for...
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin.
Korbut, I need a moment. And what do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? Perfect. As you have always noted, Lunia must start learning how to improve his, people skills.
As a matter of fact, we were...
Put away your truth serums. I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method. Faster and more effective. You shit! Spill your guts now! Tell everything you know of D6! Still nothing, huh? Take that, bitch! You talk, or I'll fry your balls in pig fat! Passwords, code names, operation protocols!
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lunia. Interrogation. Business as usual. What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! There's no power without blood!
There is! Your brother ruled peacefully, and they still love him!
Get back here! God damn it! All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him and shoot the bastard! And then come to my office. We must talk. Come back here!
Oh, I must agree with Leonid. Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science. One injection and you will tell us everything. I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the Dark One?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Fuck Corbett! Fuck my father! And Morozov! And the revolution and my own future! I'd rather be shot and end up like father, killing his own brother! Listen, if you get out of here, just live! Here! Get in there! This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my father in those vents! Well, good luck to you!
Finally, sit down, Corbett. Let's talk.
About the negotiations in police?
So you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak? Damn the refugees. Polis, Hansa, and even the fucking Nazis already know about our plans!
The rats will be exterminated. And war is inevitable anyway.
Inevitable? I have my doubts. So does the Politburo.
A doubtful man is a fearful man.
How dare you? You're the head of state security, and you report to me!
Yes, but now, when we are one step away from a unified Red Metro, you have no right to disrupt the plan.
I have no right?! I'm...
Moskovin, when you asked me how to deal with your elder brother when he was still the Secretary General, I helped you. And after his tragic death, I backed your takeover. So I suggest you take my advice again.
This is unacceptable.
It's very simple, Comrade Moskvin. We all stand together, arms linked against the wind. Or it's every man for himself.
But, Corbett, is this whole fucking metro truly worth the blood we're going to spill?
I have a way of doing it without spilling any blood.
No blood, you say? All right. Go do your trick. I'll handle the Politburo. Conceivable. One of these days.
A frontal assault is hopeless. But if we go underground in the church, advance through the catacombs, then attack from the rear, we should encounter little or no resistance. Then we just have to do a sweep.
Attention! Comrade General!
Soldiers!
Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs to General Corbett. I sure would like to know what's on his mind. What did Lesniski bring him from D6? What's going to destroy the enemies of the revolution? Only questions and no answers. The only thing that is clear, Pavel has information on the Dark One, which makes him my current target.